Billionaire Elon Musk has sent a letter to Twitter, adding reasons why he wants to terminate his takeover agreement. Musk says that Twitter may have breached their deal in 5 more ways. The letter was sent after a whistleblower alleged that the company didn't know or care to find out how many of its users were spam or robot accounts.